French fried toys.
Yay!
Hello guys, this is French Fried Toys, and today we're reviewing the Ultimate Sith Bladebuilders kit. And you better get your Bladebuilders soon because they're coming out of stock at the end of this summer. Or you can get them online after. Anyway, here's the Sith lightsaber it comes with. The red Sith blade, Darker's Sith. These grips right here, that one. And then it has lines right here with this switch. That's demo mode. That's right now it's in demo mode to show you all the sounds, and I'm not even touching it. But if you turn it off demo mode, you have to move it for the sound. And it's light up, but you can't see it out here outside. And then this one you can see because it's a pure white blade, like right here. But you can see it's right here. And that white. And it's like a smoky black one, but when it lights up, it's kind of whitish. And this is the on-off button thing. And this one has clamshell batteries, this one doesn't. So you get some batteries with it. Oh yeah, they're double A, I mean triple A. And then it has a spinning handle. And it's in the right position if you lock it. And these are Bladebuilders. If you don't know what it is, it's a system like this where you can. And to take it off, you have to press that button and then spin it off. And this is the spin handle that comes with it. And if you unlock it, you can make that. And there's certain connectors to expand, and we only have white. This kit and these two Bladebuilders right here. We've done it in the practice in the past, so we don't have a lot. And yeah, first my kit. And this you can put on here, and you can leave it straight, or if you wanted, not this button, that's the one to unlock. Yep, right, so that's actually the button beneath it. You can press it in turn, and press the same button in turn. Now I'm showing you an example of what you can make. Put this here. And here are two other Bladebuilders. Darth Vader, but this one won't go out. The way is kind of broke. But anyway, Bladebuilders. You can attach it. And then I have this cross guard kind of red one. If you don't know what a cross guard lightsaber, it's a cracked kyber crystal. It has a cracked kyber crystal. So, I need to show you. So, to make the extra energy go out, there's two vents to make two fancy blades. And these also could protect your hands. And if you cut this circle piece off, the blade will still protect your hands. And add this arm, and you have like a star shape.